Thessalonians 5:16, rejoice evermore.
Isaiah 9:6, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given.
John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
And they were in the same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for I have bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, you shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly, with an angel, a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth.